ketone esters have received a lot of attention lately. Ketones in general have received a lot of attention, and the ketogenic diet has received a lot of attention. Ketogenic diet means that we're elevating ketone body concentrations in the blood by removing carbohydrate from the diet. That has several negative consequences, and therefore it was suggested, what if we simply ingest these ketones? Initially, it was done with ketone salts, but the problem is, in order to ingest significant amount of ketones, you also have to ingest significant amount of salts, and that is probably not recommended. It can also cause a lot of gastrointestinal problems. So ketone esters were developed as a way around that. You can supply a lot of ketones without the added salt, and studies have started to investigate the effects of ketone ester supplementation on substrate use and also on performance. Ketones are a great substrate for the muscle, and generally the studies have observed shifts towards an increased fat metabolism, and generally we think of that as something positive. Now, on the performance side, we have more mixed results, with some studies show beneficial effects and other studies show negative effects. And some of the negative effects may really be related to some of the GI problems, gastrointestinal problems that still occur with ketone esters. But I do think that this is a promising area, and we now see ketone esters being used in studies that look at recovery, training adaptations, and I'm sure that in the years to come we will learn a lot more about what these ketone esters can really do for exercise performance.